4th of July travel hits record levels. About 10 million people passed through airports nationwide between Thursday and Monday. That is nearly triple the number from last year. BWI hitting records of its own. The airport says Friday, the busiest day since the start of the pandemic. Agents actually screened more than 28,000 people. Despite numbers like that, though, most people hit the road for the holiday weekend.